Back during the Revolutionary War, back when wars were fought by gentlemen, when the battlefield would become cluttered with the fallen and the wounded, the commanders on both sides would cease fire. They would send out litter teams to collect the wounded and get them back to their respective field hospitals. They would then send out those litter teams to collect the fallen and bring them back to their respective battle lines. Once that was completed, they would assemble seven riflemen on the edge of the battlefield, turn a 30-degree angle, and fire three volleys. That signified to the enemy, friend and foe, to the world, that our fallen had properly been cared for, and that it was time to move on and resume the battle. Please prepare yourself for the sound of gunfire as we carry on that rich tradition today.
Under guard! Attention! Port arm! Right face! Prepare to fire! Ready? Aim!
Ladies and gentlemen, please join us for the rest of the service inside. Dismissed.